I told you I was going to the DR.
So she's definitely telling Cole that if you get rid of Enzo this week, then you have Cody next week and me in Memphis. And me in Memphis will go after fucking Cody. You know what I mean? So then you're good because you ain't going to be in that next HOH. You know what I'm saying? She's telling, that's what she's telling Cole. Because the way she's talking to me, I know what the fuck she's telling her.
What is she saying?
She just saying.
What is she saying to you?
She's saying, if there's a chance that you win the POV or we can maybe throw it to you.
There's no way that Memphis is going to throw a POV.
No way. But Memphis is telling her what to say to me because I know she's telling Memphis I have Enzo wrapped around my finger. I can talk to Enzo. So she's trying. You know what I mean? She's trying.
Yeah, because, but they're going to think like, oh, I'll be interested to see if.
Yeah, but he's saying that just in case if I win it because like, I throw it to you. I throw it to you. That's why you won it. You know what I'm saying? Some shit like that. I'm like, oh, thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Out of here, yo. This shit's trying bad as hell, yo. Trying bad as hell. She's like, you have to split up Nicole and fucking Cody. You have to split that up. I'm like, yeah, I'm going to split that up. I am going to split that up. Nicole's gone next week.
Can I be honest with you?
I can't stand these two.
You ain't doing that.
Because then she thinks that those two are going after you for her. You know what I'm saying?
Nicole ain't like that.
No, hell no.
No, she ain't like that. That ain't going to be in her head.
I was like, what happens though if Memphis win, if you win the POV and I go on a block against Memphis, what happens? She was like, that might be bad for you because Nicole's going to vote. I'm like, what? What are you talking about? What?
Yeah, right. Because you know you're going to keep... Yo, I want to get rid of Christmas.
So bad. I know.
Because I always...
Yo, we might have a chance because if he wins the veto, that's it. Oh, yeah. Gone. There's a good chance he wins the veto.
I almost don't want to try and have him win the fucking veto.
I know.
Because, yo, like... Nah, fuck it.
He's the bigger threat, though. Yeah. And he's the one that's feeling all this shit.
Yeah.
He's feeling like everything.
The thing
know?
Is, it's like with Christmas, like
with Memphis,
I would be cool losing to Memphis. I can't, like, it would.
We're not gonna lose. Yeah, I'm talking about next week. Me, you, and her. Age, wait, we're not losing her. Fuck that, yo. I'm not losing her next week, yo. Fuck that. I'm not. Fuck that. He's in all this bullshit. Then he's coming to me over there and he's like, I don't understand why Christmas is up there an hour and a half. She's going home this week. We got the votes. And I was like, yeah. He's thinking that me and you are going to keep him over her. You know what I'm saying? When she said, we may even throw it to you, I was like, okay.
I think I could, yeah, money. I can talk like this without my glasses on because this blocks out the thing.
Because she's saying that's the only way we could get rid of Cody and chop up Cody and Nicole. I was like, okay. Good. And she said that Nicole told her that me and you have a final two deal. That's what Nicole told her. Keep that between us. Maybe it could be true. Maybe she's just saying that to protect us up for next week. Who knows?
I think she's playing the game.
Yeah.
She's still playing the game. Because she wants to be in a position where... She wants to be in a position where... She's
safe for next week.
It's like, okay.
Yeah.
If somebody else wins it.
But she said that Nicole also said that she thinks them two have a final two deal. Like Christmas and Memphis.
Yeah.
That's what she said. She said.
Yeah, no. She told us she was saying,
yeah.
I think that... were two